Brad Keselowski on the inside, race leader. Kyle Busch. All comes down to this. Five to go.
Kyle Busch trying to drive away to win the championship, his first title in the Sprint Cup Series.
That can only mean one thing.
Trying to defend his championship, but the gap getting wider. Kyle Busch trying to complete an unbelievable comeback.
Driving his car as hard as he could possibly drive. He saw a wiggle coming off turn four. That's just being in the throttle, trying to make it work, trying to get it to stick. The only way to try to push the car to its maximum limit. But to do that, you're going to have to go over the limit. And that's all Kevin Harvick can do. It looks like Kyle Busch has a better car, but Kevin Harvick will not give up.
On the short run, Kyle Busch, so strong. A great restart. And now he's putting lap to lap, back to back to back. Great laps. Three to go for Kyle Busch.
Kyle Busch is focused on the front windshield. Pay no attention to the rearview mirror. Your spotter will let you know what's going on behind you. Just pay attention to your car. Do not let the poor car force you into a mistake.
A year ago, it took a win to win the championship. It's going to do it again. Kyle Busch in front of Kevin Harvick, the top two in the championship four.
Two laps to go.
The spotter very calm, like he's sitting next to him at the table, not agitating in his driver at all. Let Kyle Busch do what he do best. Drive this race car to the max of his ability. He's pulled out to a second and a half lead.
Down the back stretch they go.
20
car lengths between Kyle Busch and Kevin Harvick. Coming out of turn number four. The white flag will go in the air.
White flag. Coming back no matter what. By 20.
One more time around. Kyle Busch missed the first 11 races of the season with a broken leg and a broken foot after an accident at Daytona.
Holy cow. I tip my hat.
Attaboy, guys. Proud of every one of you. Thank you.
Holy cow. That is a huge win. While I'm peeling a banana with my chin.
Mm-hmm.
don't know what they should do.
All post-race interviews, the championship celebration will all be on NBCSN.
Bruh.
The fourth championship for Joe Gibbs Racing, the first for Kyle Busch. Sunday Night Football, next.
Really?